Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Chris again, and I got my free levels from Yondor. Yeah. Anyways, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and comment below what you guys think of this video, and check out the description and all that fun stuff, and check out my other videos. Anyways, let's get into this episode. It's episode 4, 3, 4, I believe. Pretty sure 4. And well, last episode you guys saw me fall and die. There you go. Now, I don't remember what the rotted great wood is weak against. I'm about to actually like look it up because I don't remember right off the top of my head. Actually, I used to know all the bosses' weaknesses, but kind of forgot over the time of me not playing, and I'm not about to deal with all that BS. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going. Get the frick out of here, boy. Because this is who I'm about to go fight. Tears in my eyes since I'm here. Hold on, let me look it up real quick. Rotted greatwood weakness. Oh, it's curse rotted, whatever. Same diff. Boss. Let's see. Weakness. Oh, okay. He's not weak to anything, and he has no resistances to anything. That's interesting. I didn't know that. That's actually kind of cool. Oh, fuck. No. Shit. God damn it. I completely accidentally did that. You guys, I never realized. I never actually took a moment to appreciate the artwork just for this game. Now, one thing before I trigger him, let me take care of these guys because this is gonna be annoying. Oh, son of a biscuit eater. Before I trigger him, let me just take it. Man, I'm still tired from work. Oh crap, I forgot my trigger too. And I triggered him. God dang it. There's extra enemies. Oh. Serious? Where do you guys keep coming from? Crap. hex? No. Dang it. Seriously, not gonna lie, I hate this fight. The fact that I've had to heal so much during this fight really makes me mad at myself. Oh my freaking god! Stupid camera angles, what the heck? Don't you dare. There you go. There you frick, frick. God, that was painful. Oh, my freaking frick. God dang. I'm so freaking annoyed with myself. Go to the Firelink Shrine. The fact that it took me so long, Jesus. Oh my god, I'm so freaking rusty at this game. Hopefully in the next new game will be a lot better. I'm gonna have to be. I have to watch some videos. Study their, that's who I wanna go talk to up here. Hey there, old man.
All that I look is up this.
Yep. Here you go.
Oh, see, no, trans intra.
Yeah, begin. What can he give me? Ooh. That's pretty fun. I'd rather have this only. I'd rather have that. Holy Hollow Slayer Grace, I already have that. Nice. Wart's Great Hammer. Or pontiffs left. I already have pontiffs, so many gift words. Great hammer. God! Man, I am... That's what I was trying to do. Hold up. Where are you at? That's better. Ooh, that's nice. That's not too bad. It's like a Vort's hammer. Where's that hammer at? That's probably way down the list, isn't it? I probably can't equip it. Oh, no, I can. 110 freezing. Let's see, you have pretty much everything in strength. That's pretty nice. I could easily make a frost build with this. Fuse, reinforce. Hammer. Smoke's hammer. A lot of these things I don't use for the simple fact that they're just not my thing. Golden ritual spear. I think I'm just gonna stick with what I normally use.
Pretty be careful.
Wait, Lothar, great sword. I'm gonna switch that back to the dark one so I get an extra 100. What is it, like an extra 100 damage? Yeah, it is. That's better. Alright, we'll continue on. Dilapidated bridge. Then. Oh shit. God dang it. I keep cussing. I'm trying not to. Because I don't want to get caught. Like, stupid monetization on my videos. No kind of kill like overkill. Yeah, I'll get better. I don't want to get too far. Because I know I'll miss out some items. And I hope I don't, but I probably will. Yeah, boy. Nope. You guys got nothing on me. No. Oh. Hex yeah. Should be going down. Yeah, boy. I just keep forgetting to cast that. I just realized I didn't die during that Erotic Greatwood battle. Normally I die like on the first turn or so. Ho! God, you suck! Man, I hate how aggressive that character is. guys, well, I'm ending the video here. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment below. Whatever you want to comment, comment banana for all I care. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Have an amazing day.